wrote this shit March 21, it was 5 in the morning. Your sister told me you was gone. Then I shed a few tears. Only 33 years alive, you long in the tooth. You died swept behind the ears. I met you back in 98, Knox North rival game. Y'all was one in the state, we wasn't even ranked. I hit the 3 at the buzzer, yeah, right in your face. I made it look too easy, but your D was great. I took the win in the end, we're recognized real and we became friends. We started balling niggas up, all through Radcliffe, Fort Knox, E-Town. That was back in the day, shit seemed like yesterday. Still even to this day, I know it sound cliche, but now you in a better place. Showing off them pearly whites, inside of them pearly gates. But now you got me listening and it's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday. Usually get it in one, this gon' take a few takes. Speaking of recording, you was always one to go and out least supported. That shit meant everything, your words kept me going. Your smile could light up a room, I'll never forget you. Throw them 12s up in the 270 and 502, yeah.
I lost a friend, know you watching over me, that give me confidence. When I almost quit, you told me I'ma make it big. Do this music shit for you until we meet again. I lost a friend, know you watching over me, that give me confidence. When I almost quit, you told me I'ma make it big. Do this music shit for you until we meet again.
Throw them 12s up in the 270 on 502. Never forget you.